When you install a energy shield radiant barrier in your attic, make sure it meets all the new ASTM E84, E2599 standards. That's the way they do the new testing for the fire and building.